Have you ever had the exact same dream as somebody else at the exact same time? Bruce's mayor, Lord Pirrie, did. Their dream was to make the biggest and the best ship the world had ever seen. But how big were they thinking? Large? Extra large? Titanic? And where did they make it? Why, Belfast in Northern Ireland, of course. Because Belfast had the biggest and the best shipyard in the world. And most conveniently, Lord Pirrie owned it.
But what are yous gonna build it in?
In less than 3 years, Titanic...
No! But what are yous gonna build it in?
A bigger ship needed a bigger dock. And a bigger dock needed a bigger pump house. And a bigger pump house needed...
You'll never get planning permission for that lot!
Considerable support from the local authorities. So what did they need? Enough riveters to bang in 3 million rivets. A ridiculous number of iron and steel workers. 159 furnaces and horses to shift them. And 800 carpenters. In all, it took 15,000 highly skilled men to build Titanic. And they needed more rivets than the Levi's factory. More steel than the Eiffel Tower. No less than 8,000 tons of coal. And more timber than even Noah. But completing the shell was only the beginning. What to put inside? Only the best, of course. Beautifully crafted fittings, fabulous furnishings. And the most willing waiters in the world. And the finishing touch? Captain Smith, the best captain in the White Star Line. So there you have it. Job done. The biggest and the best ship in the world. Now, what could be bigger than that?